Sheriff's deputies found 23,000 marijuana plants. The special operation by the sheriff's office and the Georgia governor's task force targets marijuana growth.
The drugs were found in a plot of land off of Flint Road in Forsyth. According to the DEA, the plants have a street value of $100 million.
Multiple law enforcement agencies helped the sheriffs with the bust. No one has been arrested at this time.